Now I've been invited to join Dark Order. Dark Order is a very established thrash metal band in Sydney. It's been going for nearly 30 years. And I'm going to start playing bass guitar in that band. And the idea of these vlogs is to take you along on the adventure of joining a very well-established band and to show you what's involved behind the scenes and give you a very real look and definitely break some of the stigmatisms that are surrounded with heavy metal. Heavy metal in the 70s and 80s was promoted as satanic and evil and tough and all this other stuff. But these days, it's just a bunch of hardworking guys trying to do what they love. So basically, I want to bring the passion of heavy metal to people that maybe don't understand it. It is powerful, it is fast, it is complicated, it is exciting. But if I can capture some of the passion of people like Raul, then we're in for a very exciting ride. So off I go to get my third COVID jab so I can help keep Australia safe from these fun viruses. Off I go. So the aim here, Dark Order has been going for basically 30 years and Raul really wants to take it to the next level, find new audience base and expand this band as much as possible. So any tips, advice, feedback that you've got, if you can leave in the comments so all these ideas can be considered, because the aim of the game is set our sights high and let's see what we can achieve. If all goes well, maybe the 40th anniversary tour will be held in stadiums. All right, well, that's fun. After my big inspirational chat with Raul yesterday, and deciding to join Dark Order, and now I've got all these songs to learn to try and play a festival gig in a few weeks, and my first day to start learning some songs. And of course I couldn't sleep last night because I was too excited. And insomnia is something that I've had to deal with on and off all my life. You know, where you just can't go to sleep. You listen to hypnosis, you can't go to sleep. You have a hot shower, you have a tea, yeah. Try herbal sleeping pills, you bat one out. No matter what you do, sometimes I just can't sleep. I try to stay away from proper sleeping pills because being an insomniac, you can get addicted to them really easily. So that's not so fun. So I think I'll have to not go to work. I'll have to have a bit of sleep. And then I'll have to get up and start trying to learn a song because I've got a set list of songs that I need to get learned, and not sleeping is not a good start. So anyway, welcome to my life. Day one, off to a sleepy start.
So funny.
So how can you help? If you like what the band does or have any suggestions to improve what we do, we'd really love that feedback. And if you have any contacts that might help us, we'd really love it if you hooked us up. And if you can like, share and follow the band and get anyone involved that might enjoy what we do and to give us feedback and just help us take the band to the next level. So talk about being thrown in the deep end. Dark Order are playing the Thrashville Festival in the Hunter Valley in 2 weeks' time. Now, I don't know how to play any Dark Order songs, so I got 2 weeks to try and learn some songs. so I can play with the band at that gig. So the pressure's on. Let's see what I can do, eh? Pray for me. So this is Batman. He's a little baby Maine Coon. And Maine Coons are the largest breed of domesticated cat. So this guy's gonna grow into an absolute monster. He's only a little guy now, and we've only just recently got him. We had to wait about a year to get one, because they're very rare cats in Australia. But he's the newest and a very beautiful part of our family. Okay, so what do I play? Well, I was always a guitar player, and after a series of, let's say, disappointing outcomes with bass players, I decided to play bass myself. So I went and got this lovely Ibanez Active 4-string, and then I went and got this Active Yamaha 5-string, and so that's the instrument that I'm assuming I'm going to use in Dark Order, and I couldn't help buying a Fender because I absolutely love Fender basses. So they're the bass guitars that I currently own. I currently use a little Ampeg amp, and that's mainly because COVID's been around and I basically haven't done a gig for years. So I'm gonna have to invest in a new rig because that's just not gonna cut it playing in a metal band, is it? So that's what I'm gonna have to do. So anyway, this is where I live. I pretty much live in the bush. There's lots of distractions here, but I'll sit here and start learning some Dark Order songs in my lovely, serene environment. And the thing that I love about this place is we actually have powerful owls. So I know he's down there somewhere at the moment, because you can tell where the powerful owls are by how crazy the minor birds go. They yell at the powerful owls. So powerful owl is the largest owl in Australia, and they are so beautiful. I'll post videos of the owl when I see it. The other thing I really love about this place is when it rains, I get this beautiful little, call it a rapids, call it a drain. But I really love the sound. And I'll sit out here and I will enjoy the sound of the water, particularly when it's raining. There's a little river that goes off down there. And then we've got the bay just there. So just on the other side of those trees is the bay. So we wander down there, take the kayaks down there and stuff. So that's where I live. And life is beautiful. We'll be right back.
The beast within me. distant. My final battle approaches. Behold my last crusade. My final onslaught will it be. Till the death I'll do battle. We'll be right back.
So it's 5:45 in the afternoon. I think I've managed to have about 2 hours sleep today after not sleeping at all last night. The joys of being a insomniac, well, every now and then, and then soon I'll sleep for Australia. So get up, have a shower, eat a few tacos, and then head over to Rahl's house to start learning my first Dark Order song. Wish me luck. I'm gonna need it. So my first important decision is, what do I wear to my first heavy metal band practice in years? I know, I'll wear black.